let's say you're trying to go on to this endeavor, right? And so you're training up for it, you know, and you just enter it, go for it, you know? Let's just see if I get lucky. And bam, you get lucky. You win. Successful. You win. Successful. And bam, you get lucky. Something that you really weren't trained to do. You really hadn't put the sweat, equity, and diligence, thousands and thousands of hours to perfect it. To really, you know, get that success and that reward to earn it. It's kind of given to you. So you just learned a lesson that you didn't have to work that hard to get the success. That's a very, very bad lesson. Because it sets you up for failure. Because then you think again, you won't have to work so hard to get the success, and it won't happen again. Because your equation of success, you know, there's a factor in there, along with hard work and sacrifice and due diligence for success. In that equation, there's something called luck involved, which you can't repeat. You can't ensure it's there, because you can't control it. The worst part of that is that minimal effort, huge result, huge success. Dedication, sacrifice, diligence, work ethic.